Looking to assign desks to folks in your office? Well, once you've created desk groups, you're ready to start assigning desks. You can assign desks from a few places in Robin, but in this video, we're going to focus on how to do that from the office page. Admins can manage desks by navigating to the Office tab, selecting Desks, then click the Manage dropdown next to the map, and then choose Seat Assignments. And now you're in draft mode. You'll first want to zoom in so you can see folks' names on your desks. Green desks are available on assigned desks, gray desks are currently assigned to a user, and gray slash desks are flexible seating that cannot be managed from this page. If you forget all that, you can just refer to the legend in the lower left. By default, you are already in click and drag mode. This allows you to easily highlight folks and move them from the map to the list, and vice versa. And if you'd like to move around the map, just hold down the space bar and click and drag. You can use the filter and sort by options to help organize your list of names on the left. Or you can use the search bar if you have someone in mind that you'd like to add to the assignment queue. From here, you can start dragging users from the list onto desks. Or you can click directly on the desk and choose from the list in the pop-up modal to assign your desk. You can click on the More button at the top of the page to undo or redo your last actions on the map. You can also share your latest seat assignments with folks in your organization. And that seat assignment email will look something like this one here. You can easily switch from one floor to another, as well as discard your draft if you want to start fresh. Lastly, you can review and publish your seat assignment updates.